FBI spoke about the origins of COVID-19 for the first time publicly. Christopher Wray says the virus most likely came from a lab leak in Wuhan, China. In an interview with Fox News, Wray accused the Chinese government of sabotaging U.S. agencies that have been trying to investigate the pandemic. ABC News tonight reports that four other U.S. agencies believe the virus was a result of natural transmission from animals to humans at a wet market. Two other agencies are undecided.